sure looks like an all-out war.
But that's not fair. Look, the army on the left has elephants.
That's right, but it seems like the army on the right is winning.
It must be in Africa. There are lots of elephants there.
They're white with little ears. They must be from India.
And their uniforms are also in the Eastern style.
Who are the ones with the pointed helmets?
Persians. Persia was where Iran is today. At one time, they conquered territories going from Europe to India. And that must be the Sultan commanding his army.
You mean it was Persians and Indians instead of cowboys and Indians?
It wasn't a historic battle. This painting is from the 16th century that illustrates a passage from an epic called the Book of Kings.
They like to make up exciting stories for people to read.
You know, if the Persians took the time to make such beautiful books painted in gold, what's written inside of them might be really interesting.
Not all of them were that well illustrated.
Hey, there are three guys looking at us.
You're right.
Remind you of anybody?
Uh-huh. Two armies fighting. The Louvre Museum, Paris.